Ne yapıyorsun ya?
Geldim geldim, özür dilerim. Atıyorum daha az. Sevildim.
Y'ye bastım.
Yükleniyor mu hala?
Bir şey olmadı, bir daha at.
Tamam. Attım.
Oyunu altı aldı. Hiç tepki vermiyor. Y'ye bastığımı gösteriyor.
Sen at bakayım.
Attım.
Geldi. Ben geldim. Bekle. Ha, online mi oynuyorsun?
Evet.
Döndük eskiye demek.
Yeter yendi.
Ha, kabul lan abi. Bir hezimete uğrayalım, değil mi? Sekiz saniye.
Ben hazırım.
Hazır mısın? Tamam. Peki kardeş. City Barcelona karşısında hezimete uğrayacağı bir maça çıkıyor. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defense. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up front with Luis Suarez. The Stoke City team, here it is for you. Kontratak şansı. Dembele uçuyor. Zuma starts with Eric Peters as the fullbacks. In attack, Mambiram Diouf plays up front with Peter Crouch. Allen. Now this looks promising. They can be quick on the break now.
Excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say. Joe Allen. Kurtzuma.
The higher he's gone, Luis Suarez, the more effective he's become. He can play in any company, and those who are great love playing with him.
Well, he's just got this appetite for the game that seems to be never ending. It's a wonderful asset to have.
Crouch vurdu kaleciye.
PK puts out a foot to good effect. Joe Allen. Mambir and Juf. Now it's Hesse. Attacking now.
Had a go! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Stokes corner. Crouch! Very close in, Allen, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Lionel Messi. Peter Crouch. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. And it's in possession now, the ball again for Stoke City. Dembele.
Neat into passing from Barcelona.
Peter Crouch. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Pass threaded through.
Real chance.
Well, that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Lionel Messi. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Could be dangerous.
Tackle here. Allah'ım hala gidiyor ya.
The header takes the ball out of play. Luis Suarez. Messi done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Crouch. Gerard Piqué gives away that free kick. There's good progress with this attack. They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Messi.
Messi!
One there.
Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition who were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition. And here's Crouch. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Headed back into the middle. Shaqiri!
Comfortable work, really.
Lardo gibi oldu.
The goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter really for this lad with his talent.
He's got support here. Opportunity to cross it now. Put into the middle.
That's right.
he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Ivan Rakitic.
Lovely football. Typical Barcelona.
To Allen. Striding forward, purposefully. Great goalkeeping. Corner for Stoke City. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Luis Suarez. Well, they're in a good position here. It's a good game, this, because Barcelona aren't having it all their own way, although they do lead. It's he's in here. Good save. Corner now for Barcelona. Taken by Messi. Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. Dembele. Joe Allen. Jerdan Shaqiri. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Now this looks promising. Samuel Umtiti. Coutinho. Good defending. And it's with Diouf. And he could get away here. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Suarez!
Oh, no.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Super break, put the move together very quickly and clinically and got their reward.
Well, once they found that final pat.
Referee says free kick. That could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
That's half time. Second half underway. Barcelona have got the lead. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Semedo. And Beran Diouf. Here's Hesse. A chance to break away now on the counter. Room now out on the wing. And that will clear the danger. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Allah'ım ya, bilerek atıyorsun
hepsini. Corner to come now.
Güzel.
Put away, but not.
Sakince pas atıyorum her seferinde ki kaptırmasınlar diye. Sana atıyor.
Sen mi açtın?
Taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Steered through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And here's the shot. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Played in by Messi. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Tackle here. Joe Allen. Played back. And Beran Diouf. Chance to get the ball in the box. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Peter Crouch. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. Saved by Andre Ter Stegen. They could have played the attacker in now. Looking for Luis Suarez.
Oof.
And he's put it away beautifully.
Well, he's point blank range.
He's got
to be there to score. He's got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Delivered into the box. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there, and you can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreve's just keeping us right up to date there.
seeking out Suarez in the center. Good strong tackle. Good vision.
Real chance. The shot's on. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but on the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Ne?
Çok iyi geçti lan bence adam.
Ya yapacağın dişi tüküreyim hakem ya.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Crossed by Messi. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Jerdan Shaqiri. Ramadan Sobhi. They score! It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here. One more look at what happened earlier.
Zungur zungur titredi.
Well, maybe he's half turned away and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
And in he goes with the tackle. And yeah. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Still, oh, he's through. Juve! That was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Messi slips it through. Coutinho.
Nice return pass. Paulinho.
And it's a shot now.
And the goalkeeper. Hadi çocuklar.
The defense any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Measured, composed, in control. Barcelona not really hurried out of their relaxed, stylish stride here. And they're going to get the success that they thoroughly merit. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Attacking well here. Into the middle it goes from Coutinho.
Up for grabs here.
Kale hoş, Mitro oğlum. Kostas Mitro.
Now with Coutinho. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Andre
takes on the shot.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. The break is definitely on.
Crouch. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
And here he comes. He wants... Here's the chance.
Oh, there.
Samuel Umtiti. It's a late free kick here.
Kalecin çok gol çıkardı ya.
That's an easy interception.
Probing the pass. Coutinho.
The shot gets blocked. Barcelona winning a corner. And in it goes. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. And that's headed away for a throw. Coutinho. Put into the middle.
Goes for it with a fist. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
To Andre Gomez. Jerdan Shaqiri. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Çüş, 20 şut ne ya? Telefon görüşmesi yapmam lazım. Sen gel bakayım, mabedime gel. Davete gelebiliyor musun?
Y'ye bastım, gene bir şey olmadı.
O zaman sen at gene kanki, tamam. Süre.
What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half. This is the home team lineup. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a... Shots on here. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Excellent pass. No offside, he's in. Well, deep defending here, but he's got the ball. It's Emre. Tichy. It's a good cross. And that's really the way to get the ball. Shot on! Very, very just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the
takımda sol ayak olan biri var mı ya?
So, Emre işte.
Adebayo.
He's in here. Ya abi, ciddi misin ya? Nasıl boşa dönüyor, bırakıyor bir anda?
Mükemmel pas atıyorum çünkü.
Ya yürü git.
And he gives it back to it. Looking good, this move. Can whip it in now. Slip past his man now. Good defending. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Can really get at the opposition here. He went in well. Jordan Shaqiri. And it's with Diouf. Now Joe Allen. The shot's on. That's a good block. No problems for Volkan to keep that out.
Peter Crouch olsa orada acaba atar mıydı kafamış?
Got the ball and they got good vision. Played in the clear.
Ya iki oldu bu ya. Ne biçim bir iki toplara. Topunu vuramıyor derdi.
Of. Oha bacağı gitti. Bacağı gitti. Harbi bacağı gitti. Crouch, senin orada ne işin var ya? Şenol. Still countering here. And here's the shot. Elia. It was a real Allah'ım ya. Oğlum bu ne oğlum, hepsi damalar gibi vuruyor. Defensive point of view. Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it. Here's Emre. Could be dangerous. Nasıl ya? Nasıl gidiyor ya? Return pass.
India. Good movement forward here. To take the lead. Oha, oha, nerede bu? Garclishy. Good defensive clearance there. Ya yürü git Elan. It's Emre. Garclishy. This might be it. Good clearance. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on, so I think it's unlikely that it'll force him off.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update.
İnanılmaz. Şakir'i kaptırdı.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Şakir'i. But what a good save off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. Played back. Now it's Hesse. Attacking now. Simple save, Volkan, the goalkeeper. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. El Hero Elia. Promising build up until that challenge. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Throw in now. It's Emery. Attacking well here. El Hero Elia. Ah, the Turan's in the middle. Crouch. Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. There'll be two added minutes. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Alan!
And that's a what the goal! Put them in front.
Great time to score, right on the half-time whistle.
And that'll make the opposition think. They were cruising a little bit there.
So the lead with Stoke City.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that. So
it's... Kadir Kandemiroğlu abi, GTA 5 CD kaç TL, bir de FIFA 19. Sana 10 olur. 10 lira yaparım sana. Kadir Kandemiroğlu ne ya? GTA 5 CD mi? FIFA 19'la ikisini 10 lira yaparım sana. Riske girmedi.
Emmanuel Adebayor. Ne yaptı ya? Read the intention of the pass. Saçma sapan yerlerim. Kurt Zuma.
Ay, iyi misin? Şenol. But the worst thing for supporters when you got the ball is to hold up the play. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And yeah.
Now Crouch. He's on the move. Ben nereye atıyor ya? Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Out in front of goal.
What?
Good challenge here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Here's Hesse. He's coming forward with some danger. Very easy for the goalkeeper there. We've got to shoot from here.
Praise
for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Nice interplay between the two of them. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. And it's with Juve. Well, this is what happens when you lose the ball. Opposition really coming at them with pace now. Danger. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's had a go!
He's
had a go, and what a goal!
Ray Allen, üçlü yolladı. Abdullah Meydan, aleykümselam kardeşim.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Restarting at 2-0.
Artık Volkan Babacan oyun kuruyor.
It's Emre. Slip through. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Could pull one back here.
So now. Lan nereye? Ben bakayım PlayStation ne bu oğlum buluştular. Az okuyacağım bir dakika, kaçak TV fan. Şeyden, bilgisayardan oynuyorum ya. Kaçak TV fan.
Joe Allen.
Abi ya, gerçek hayatın tam dışında ya.
They've cut the pass out there.
Allen çok iyi oynadı bugün. İki golü var.
Now this looks promising.
Çıldırıyor.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Blocked well by the defender. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. That's good movement forward here. Emmanuel Adebayo. Now it's Hesse. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. El Hero Elia. I like the look of this attack. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Jordan Shaqiri. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Getting forward well as a team now. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Hayır, zamanda her güzel.
Ha, tutuyorsun şunu düzgün. Kontrol et bari de. Turan. Onto Adebayor. Moving forward with some danger. Helal olsun ya, ne çeviriyor.
That's good support as they build this attack. Change of direction and he's away. Adebayor sevdiği yerler. Adebayor. Adebayor. Adebayor. Deficit cut to just one goal now. Başakşehir'i umutlandırdı. Harika bir gol Adebayor. Maybe turn this around totally. There's going to be quite a finish now, Alan. That's only one behind now. Well, they're making a good fist of it and they've got the momentum. You fancy them now. And we restart the game 2-1. And it is a team that's coordinated together, making sure the opposition can't get a foot in. Kurtzuma, they're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it. No, they can't. They're having to do a lot. Space for the shot.
Volkan da nasıl dışarıdaydı ya. Goalkeeper's kept his team
alive. Yeah, still in it, aren't they? And they might look back on that save as the turning point in this match. Olsaydı durmasaydı. Ve maç bitiyor şampiyon. Başakşehir'i yeniyorlar. İstatistikler ne alemde? Kafa kafaya.
Şuraya bak. Kaleye vuran şutum.
Millet birileri geldi yazdı gitti lan. Kaçak TV fan yazmış.
İsme bak ya.
Yeah yeah. Oğlum şey yapsaydın 85 genel yapsak.
No.
Neyse takıl tamam. Aha, büyük takım aldı, kusura bakma. Bana bunu yapmak zorunda bırak. Gene oynayabildiğim takımı alayım yani. Bu ara bununla oynuyorum ya. Gene ondan. Ben beyaz olabilirim.
Here's the kickoff and the game is underway. Manchester City's lineup today. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Vincent Kompany in central defense. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero. Ne oldu bu Bernardo.
Ya yürüt.
Allah'ım ya adamın başına mı yordun lan?
Yorulsun. Nice interplay between the two of them. And yeah.
Onto the attack now. A real chance here. Hayır. Wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
City show yapıyor.
Gördün mü? Spiker güldü.
Aynen. City show yapıyor.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. To Allen.
Çok sinir bozucu oynamaya başladım bu arada.
Neden?
Bir ileri atıyorsun pas, bir geri atıyorsun pas. Şey, oyun dengesi şaşıyor.
Oyun diyor ki ne oluyor?
Lan? Ben de inadına öyle oynamıyorum. Öyle oynasam bro.
Sen normalde öyle mi oynuyorsun?
O bir ara seni hep yeniyordum ya, işte öyle oynuyordum.
E tamam, sinir bozucu değil ki öyle bir şey oynamak.
O yüzden çıkıyordum.
Oğlum ben ama 2 maç sonra çıkmıyordum. O 60 maç sonra çıkıyordum. Sen hemen 2 maç yenilince çıkıyordun.
Sen 60 maç boyunca yenmeye çalışıyordun.
E tamam sen...
Son maçta direkt... yenemiyorum, tamam diyorum. Çıkalım ki.
Mantıksız.
Sen yerilen pehlivan, güreşi doymaz şeyini uyguluyordun.
Şakir'i...
Oğlum ya, nasıl ya, nasıl bu, nasıl ya? Gücüne bak, gittiği koşmaya bak ya.
Galatasaray'ın gündemindeydi. Şakir şu an Liverpool'da aslında. 19 oynasak. Offside ama Onur da, Onur bunu yine çıkardı. Ceyaz solak kanka.
Manchester City given the advantage here. Walker. Clever. To level it up now. Aguero.
Ya Allah'ım, bir taneniz düzgün bir ayağa denk gelsin ya. Kimle vursam ters ayak kalıyor ya.
Ne bu? Berat Gürbüz. Abi bu 18 ise ben de gelebilir miyim? Yok kardeşim. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Slipping it through. Space for the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. 18 ama kusura bakma gelemez. Kept it out on the line. A well saved. Crouch. Ya abi uzun boyuna kurban senin ya.
Oğlum ya, butlu takım vallahi bilmedi ya.
Peter Crouch oğlum. Endami yeter. O nasıl müdahale etti lan?
O ona pas atacak, bu ona pas atacak. Ezberledim oyunu, gidemiyorum ki, adamlar yetişemiyor, ne yapayım?
Ya senin ben ayağına tükireyim. En güzel golüm olacaktı. Fake'li falan. Alan. Steered through.
Got his shot off now. Hit the ball. Şuraya bak, adamlar şey yapıyor ya.
Ya Jesse ayağına tükireyim, 2 gol kaçırdın ya. Bariz 2 gol. Well, he had the chance to get his shot away
even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
It's good play until they got that challenge. Sen alma ya. Sen offside'dasın. Neyse. Now it's Jesse.
This could lead to a chance. Ben geçiyorum geri, sen oyna.
Kanka atamıyorlar ki, 2 gol attılar diye coştum bunlar. Bir de şöyle oynama, tamam mı?
Ha,
did he save that?
Yeah, he's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Put in by De Bruyne. Sterling.
Sterling
swings it into the middle. Good work by the goalkeeper. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well.
Vincent Kompany.
That's good movement forward here.
Jordan Shaqiri.
Yok abi yok. Sen de çarpıp sende kalıyor, ben de çarpıp sana geliyor yani.
Peter Crouch.
Trying to catch. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It could be a chance. It's the goalkeeper's ball.
RQ geldi. Lan nereye attı ya? RQ hareketi geldi orada.
Allen.
Ya yürü git, ayağına tüküreyim senin ya. Abi 66 gol kaçar mı ya? Sen yeneceksin bu maçı, bak da gör.
İnşallah.
Ya inşallah değil ki, ola yeneceksin. Şuraya bak ya, 9 şut diyor ya. Bomboş şutlar ya.
We're all ready for the second half and so too are Manchester City.
Yanlara.
Picked off that pass. Yok abi, sana ne diyordum? Sen 22 oyuncun var.
That's a brilliant challenge. If you saw the look from the player. Pası alamıyorum ya. Allah kahretsin seni ya.
Delivered into the box. Now that's good defending. And here's Crouch. Well, maybe the counter attack is on here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a
nasıl
good
ya,
goal. From
nasıl
him.
Good ya.
Overall performance actually.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Shaqiri. Going for goal! Shaqiri! And they've got in to score!
Bir gol daha geldi.
Well, it's no coincidence how many goals like this has he scored. He's just got ability to sniff out the chance, to anticipate when the keeper's going to spill it.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he, really? Following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. A dangerous piece of defending, really, under some pressure straight away. Sané. Got good width, Manchester City, and they're using it. Sané! So close! And in to score to reduce the deficit. So strong and so decisive here, Sergio Aguero.
He just has that knack of knowing where the net is, doesn't he?
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Only partially away from danger. Sané. Aguero. Here's Sané. Sané! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. corner. Company could have halved the deficit there.
Now that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Ya Şakir'i neredesin abi ya?
And, over the touchline. Nicolas Otamendi. Leroy Sané. It's a good cross. They score!
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Well, so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yep, still got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. I quite fancy them.
Here's a chance to attack. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Joe Allen. Diouf. Jerdan Shaqiri. That's good support play from his teammates. Shots on here.
Yes. Öyle oldu ya. Ay.
The assistant flag for offside. Fabian Delph. Fernandinho. Leroy Sané. It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Pas mı attın? Evet. Ya yürü git ya. Şansına tüküreyim senin. Çevireceğini biliyordum da bu kadar değil ya. Pasa basmış ya. Ya yürü git Şenol ya. Ballı seni
ha. Lan bir taktik değiştirmek mi? Neden çalışıyor?
Ya taktik değişince pasla gol mu atmak oluyor taktik değişimi?
O adamları ileri yiyordum işte daha fazla şans oldu.
Bu ne oğlum? Ya yapma ama bunu ya, bunu yapma ya. 3-0'dan 4-3 yaptı maç iş.
Ya üf.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Going forward well. Tackle goes in.
Bir kişi de demiyor ki vurayım şu topa.
Substitution for Manchester City coming off the pitch. He's put in the corner. Comes out with a free kick awarded against.
Ne yaptın? Tamam.
Çok kötü şeyler yaptım.
Tamam abi.
Ya direkt sana pas atıyor ya. Direkt sana pas atıyor bu.
Now the possibility for a cross. Good play, one on one. Jeff! Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh play.
Şu takım küme düştü ha.
Seninki mi?
Ha, bu takım geçen küme düştü.
He's cut that out well, well read. Stoke City go and win it back again.
İyi o zaman 19'a geçelim de alalım.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Gerçi onda da vardı. It's
an excellent cross.
Onlara dokunulmuyor ya.
Şuraya bak ya.
Peter Crouch. Abi arkadan gelip alıyor, vuruyor, gol alıyor ya. 4-3 oldu. Peter Crouch. Ya şu nedir ya? 90'a taktı 90.
Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back. Sane. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. It's Bernardo Silva. Now a shot! Well, it's going to go right to the wire here. One down, but they've got the corner. Corner's taken. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Still hope for Manchester City, because there's still time.
Well, this is when you look towards your big players to step up. Come to the team's rescue.
Lan lan lan lan.
Sane.
Abi ya nasıl ya? Kara bölüm de böylesi ya. Ya alamadım. Ya yapma ya, bu kadar saçmalık yok ya. Şuraya bak, attığın yere ya. Ve bahsetti şampiyonuz takısı. Ya alma şu takımı bir daha ya.
Kanka ben valla bakayım istatistikten. Oğlum kafa kafaya oynamışız lan. Senin daha çok kaleye bulan şutun var.
Ulan kaleyi bulmayan şutlarım da hep direkt zaten.
Adam pasla gol attı ya.
O da direğe vurup girdi.
Ulan Selim. Atsana davet hocam. İyiyorsa 85 genel gel. İyiyorsa.
Geliriz kardeş. Her türlü takım alınca yeneceksin zaten.
Orada yeneceksin beni ama. Türk takım almak nasip oldu. İmraniye yok. Şöyle yapalım. Amerika nerede? Tamam. On saniye. Beş saniye.
Goodness me, gotta hand out the plaudits already to this team because they can achieve all their targets for this season, and we're still not near the end of the season. If they get a victory today, Alan.
Yeah, stunning campaign from them, and if you go in on the form book, you'd expect them to continue it today.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Onur Kivrak plays in goal. Burak Yilmaz is the main striker today. So this is the lineup for the LA Galaxy today. Ashley Cole starts with Romain Alessandrini out wide. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. Here's Jonathan Dos Santos. Cut out the pass.
Cafer Tosun. Burada Ega gene yapamayacağı bir şeyi yap.
They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. That's a wonderful tackle. Bradford Jameson.
Yusuf.
Offside. The
official. Bak offside.
Clearly in agreement.
Adam 85 overall'da bile.
Aynen. Overall'lar 85 olsa bile yüreklerde hala.
Ama ben ne anladım bu işten yani? Ne fark etti? Adam yine 2.90 ya.
Aa, tek göğsüne kafa atıyor zaten. Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in and the contact with the head. Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop. And he shoots from long range, not far away at all. Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know. Şuraya bak, boşluğa şut çekiyor ya. Threading it through. Got his shot off now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Poor attempt. Şuna bir pas. And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range really. Hep geçti ama.
Jean Pereira. Good vision. If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend. Punched away by the keeper. And shoots.
Hadi ya.
But I think the defender just put him off. Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Ya nasıl ya?
Ulan topa dokunamıyorum bile ya.
He's coming for great ball. Offside yok mu?
Vur lan vur! Allah belanı versin.
Ya bu ne oğlum? İki gol de saçma. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. Kaleci niye oraya gitti?
Vurmadı ya.
Hayır, kaleci niye oraya gitti ya?
Hepsini ben ayarladım. Roket bitti ki ya. Hesapladığım gibi yapacaktım da.
Teşekkürler.
Bu nedir ya? Yeah, timed it perfectly as you have to do with those volleys. Adamların hepsi uzun boylu senin.
Bilerek uzun oynatıyorum ben.
Bilerek uzun oynatıyorum da işte. Ben bilmiyorum ki futbol takımlarını. Hangisi daha uzun? Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And the goalkeeper. Of.
Ya topları alamıyorum bile ya. Kalecinin de kaç kullanırken ileride 2.80'lik adamlar var. When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job and he just about got away with it. In this part of the pitch. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It was an easy save. Able to find that out. This referee's got
a nice challenge. Yo yo, duyanlara, insana kıyanlara. Looking good this move.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Müdahale var. Bir istiyor. Bekliyor.
Burak koltuğa taş şansı ya. Burak Yılmaz gidiyor. Burak gidiyor. Burak Yılmaz. Burak top kaleci de. İşte bir kol ya.
Oh. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
real chance, and he scores spectacularly. It's a big moment in the match, Alan. A bad moment for this team because the title hopes might be slipping away. They're behind now.
Yeah, well, it's all about character now and try and drag themselves back into this football match. Have they got it?
Sosa. Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Not here. Yellow card.
Passing build up
until that challenge. They can be quick on the break now. Can really get at the opposition here.
Ya niye düşüyorsun lan? Düşmelik orta kesmedin ki ya.
Jean Pereira. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Comes in with a tackle. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Giovanni Dos Santos.
Oha.
The LA Galaxy get a free kick now. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Kaçma, çüş.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. He's aimed for the far post here. And it's
oh, vi.
Well, in this special rivalry, it's an important goal. They're level. And maybe have the confidence now to push on.
Well, what an important goal that might be at a very important stage of this match.
Geç.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. 2-2.
Adam öldü oğlum.
Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Giovanni Dos Santos. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. They've got a corner now.
Uğur çıkardı.
Oh, that's good defending. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Ashley Cole. Dos Santos. Ashley Cole. And chance! He blocked it then. Steered through.
Ooh!
Until they got that challenge in.
Güzel göğüs kontrolü. Ben sevdim
onu. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half? Well, really good.
Yusuf vurdular düşmedi. Yusuf direndi direkt. Bu neydi ya?
Definitely a throw in there. Brother Jäger. Excellent work with the tackle. Here's Bradford Jameson the fourth. And that's where the free part of the pitch is in the wide. To take the lead, Alessandrini. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Oh, the keeper, what's he done? Onazi.
Yusuf son anda.
Rodallega. Hugo Rodallega. Guiding it through the defenders. Souza. Real miscue here.
Geçsem.
Özür dilerim, su içiyordum acaba.
Giovanni Dos Santos. Onazi.
Kakalaya.
Dos Santos.
Bradford Jameson. Ibrahimovic. Threading it through. Can finish it off. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
And we'll start again with a goal kick. Jean Pereira. There's good progress with this attack. He's aiming for the back post. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Lan oğlum yavaş. Yavaş.
Ne oldu, acıdı mı?
Çok acıdı. Niye kendini yere attı? Ulan.
Ben müdahale yapmadım.
Abi İbrahimovic gerizekalıymış.
Onazi. Attacking well here, taking on the defenders, gets his foot in there.
Ah, what did I go on?
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Substitution about to happen for LA Galaxy. Souza. They could pose some danger now. He's cut that out well, well read. Threads it through. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Alessandro could score! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Gets his cross in, and they get it away. Souza. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. I want to chant it, Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
I've got no...
And now the shot. He's blocked the shot well. You can put them in front. Deflected.
Ya, defansa çarptı be.
Point of view, but the lad took a chance with the shot.
Looking at that deflection,
chancına ya.
Do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Getting forward well, an incisive pass to bring them level, and it's in for the goal.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, they just won't give up, this team. Dogged right to the end, and they've got an equaliser out of nowhere.
I think it is a feature of this side and of their manager. Great tenacity in the ranks.
Could be a probing with the pass.
Oof! Oof!
Well, they've got their noses in front right at the end here.
Well, the supporters are going absolutely nuts. They can't believe it.
It could be. I hesitate to confirm it here because it's been a match of so many ebbs and flows, but it could be, and it looks like the winner.
It certainly hasn't left the opposition with much time to respond, and if they do the basics right, I think they'll be home here.
Promising position now. They're leading. Trabzonspor. Onazi. Souza. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Oha ya.
Oha ya, kaç kritik.
It's Dave Romney. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. The ref blows for the free kick.
Oha ya.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
To ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Here's Jonathan Dos Santos.
closer. It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Büyük mücadelenin kazananı Trabzonspor.
Here's a couple of players.
Şeye bak, öyle bak. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Orta sahadan vuruyor.
Haha. Bir maç mı? Aman Allah'ım. Eksi bir avaraj mı? Aman Allah'ım. Kupa sayısını eşitlemeye çalışıyordu Yağız Bankoğlu.
Kasaka.
3'e 2 şu an. Ama geçmişi sayarsak kanka 20 kupa fark var. Son maç. Evet, derbi maçı. Nefesleri kesecek bir mücadele.
Bizim doğru kimse yok mu?
Şu an azalıyor. Final maçı, son maç. Eğer Yağız yenerse tarihe bir ilk olacak.
Referee satisfied, everything's okay and off we go. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Onur Kivrak plays in goal and Burak Yılmaz is the main striker today. The Stoke City team, here it is for you.
Hayır ya, sonradan kayıyorum ya. Kırmızı verdi ya. Ya oyuncu gibi.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
When you attempt to slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
And puts away the penalty.
Burada penaltı attı, inanılmaz.
Well, he's done the job.
He enjoys the responsibility and he took that cool.
Tarihe tanıklık ediyoruz.
So off we go again. Trabzonspor have the lead. Into the attacking third. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that.
Ne oldu?
He's given the free kick.
Abi Kraus niye çıkmıyor kafa toplarına ya?
Sosa.
Abi defanslar nasıl hızlı gidiyorsun ya? Threads it through. Real opening now.
And they've scored again. Lan itiraz ede gol atıyor. Very much quick fire. 6-0 önde de olsa hala isyanda.
İsyan mı?
Kanında var ya Trabzonlu. Kanında var abi.
İsyan abi, isyan.
Şenol'a ne lan?
Put in from the wide area. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. They've got numbers in this attack.
and it looks dangerous. Trying to not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. Well, he could be in.
Now
they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Able to come. Abi neden hep sana atıyor ya?
Sosa. Undoya. Well, that's over the top of a real opening for him.
Oh, oh, yeah.
Goalkeeper at full stretch. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. He's got his shot off now. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Yes.
This could be it. No doubt about that, goal kick. Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch.
Önünden geçiyor lan top, salak mısın?
Played away, well away from goal. Kuchka. And there is some backup for him.
Hadi sen seversin. Ah be.
With the keeper pushing it away. With an interception. Now they've got a chance.
Yeah, Yusuf. Tam yerinde durdurdum ha.
And yeah. Now this is an interesting attack. Crouch. Good save. It's a corner. Good defensive clearance there.
Hayır.
Bauer onto the attack now. Got the opposition. Well, there's still time if they can.
Ne oldu? Dümdüz yürüdü. Pes gibi. Can. Bu ne can? Can. Bu ne can? Tek şey ama. Her şey ama.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Salla dertleri ama. Nasıl?
Play forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Quick witted. Quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Kurtzuma. Allen. He's cut that out well, well read.
Until
that interception. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Sosa!
He went in well.
Hey, the Rus speaker is there.
Peter Crouch. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some. Well, that's the people's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Buradan pas.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Ya!
Lan çok açta yanda. Abi niye çok açta yanda? Ne oluyor?
Atamadı. Pas atamadı ya.
Throw in to come. Jean Pereira. Some options now for the pass.
A
couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. It's a quick break. He's
Hayır. Hayır. Abi delireceğim ya. Bitiriciliğim yok. Sıfır bitiriciliğim, yemin ediyorum. Of, 9 kişi kaldım ya.
Ya nasıl penaltı değil ya? Penaltı değil burada. The player will be ashamed of, I think. Oh, the red mist
seemed to descend there, didn't it? And I'm sure he'll get fined by his manager. İşim çok zor ya. He's let himself down there.
Neresi çok zor? Gideceğim, düz koşacağım, gol atacağım. It's good attacking
play. Oraya bak.
Off for the second half with Trabzonspor. Jean Pereira. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Comes in with a tackle. Ne oldu abi, nasıl ya? Mambir and Juf. Havadaki topu tutuyor ya. Havadaki topu tutuyor ya.
Kanka onda bir boy var. O adamdaki boy yani. Well, the equalizer has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. The game restarts at 2-2. Here they are on the attack. Challenges for the ball. Peter Crouch. Kuchka, see the yerler. Kuchka! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. A chance for Trabzonspor from a corner. And in it goes. The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Oğlum.
Efendim. Evet.
Sütünü içtin mi? Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It's not really away from the threat here. Souza. Break quickly when they get possession.
Allah kahretsin seni. Öyle pas mı atılır ya?
Otoğan gibi pas attı. Into the attacking third. Surely. Very sharp reaction save. Defansın bomboş benim ya. Trabzonspor will have a corner now. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Kuchka. That's good movement forward here. And they've cut it out. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Mambir and Juf. Joe Allen. Good forward play from them. Now Joe Allen. And it's a shot now. Ay. Whoa, that's flown over the bar. Ya yürü git ya. Sunucuyla bağlantım kesilmiş. Has oradan.
Evet var ya.
Çike var abi. Şike bana kupamı verin. Şurayı görüyor musun? 9 kişi kalmışım, beraberliği yakalamışım, yaptıklarına bak ya.
İşte bunlar hep...
Şike abi, şike. Kapatıyorum, bu nedir? Lanet olsun.